Hey guys! 皆さん、こんにちは。今日も JLPT の N4 の文法を一緒に勉強します。はい、今日勉強するのは、何々までに、何々までに。So in English, this is by certain time. By tomorrow, by next month, by 4 o'clock. までに。How to make a sentence? So to make a sentence with までに, you will need the dictionary form of a verb plus までに, or you need a noun of time or date plus までに. Let's take a look at example sentences. これを明日までに作ってください。これを明日までに作ってください。Please make this by tomorrow. Por favor, haga esto para mañana. Por favor, faça isso até amanhã. Okay, so this case, it's 明日までに。明日 is tomorrow. So 明日までに by tomorrow. 来年までに日本語を習得します。来年までに日本語を習得します。来年までに by next year. I will learn Japanese by next year. Aprenderé japonés para el año que viene. Vou aprender japonês até o próximo ano. 4時までにオフィスに来てください。4時までにオフィスに来てください。Please come to the office by 4 p.m. Por favor, venga a la oficina antes de las 4. Por favor, venga al escritorio a las 16 horas en punto. 明日までに準備をします。明日までに準備をします。I'll get ready by tomorrow. Me preparé para mañana. Eu vou me arrumar amanhã. So here, 準備をします。準備をする means to be prepared or to get ready. 明日までに by tomorrow.帰るまでにご飯を作っておいてね。帰るまでにご飯を作っておいてね。So this is a phrase that you can use like when you're on the phone with your mom and before coming home, you will call her and say, 帰るまでにご飯作っておいてね。Means, please have my dinner ready by the time I get home. So this one is 帰るまでに。So this is a verb plus までに. So you use the dictionary form of the verb 帰る to return or go home. 帰るまでにご飯を作っておいてね. Please have my dinner ready by the time I get home. Ten mi cena lista para cuando llegue a casa, por favor. Por favor, tenha o meu jantar pronto quando eu chegar em casa.死ぬまでに一度は行きたいところは?死ぬまでに一度は行きたいところは? So this is a question. Where do you want to visit before you die? 死ぬまでに The verb here is 死ぬ to die. So before you die, 死ぬまでに So by the time you die, so that translates to before you die. 死ぬまでに一度は行きたいところは? Where do you want to visit before you die? ¿Dónde quieres visitar antes de morir? ¿Onde você quer visitar antes de morrer? Okay, let's take a look at how to make a sentence one more time. 何々までに So do something by certain time or before something happens. When you are using a verb, you use a dictionary form of the verb plus までに、行くまでに、帰るまでに、するまでに。If you are using a noun, you use time or date. 今日までに、明日までに、明後日までに、1時までに。 Okay, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Okay, come up with a sentence using までに and write it in the comment section down below. 皆さんも、このまでにを使って、文を作ってこの下のコメント欄に、書いてください。 Okay, I will see you in the next video. それじゃあね。